Lochie obviously disappointing to exit the FA Cup this afternoon against Fleetwood, but they're a very strong side, so we can take positives from the game.
Yeah, I think you know they scored last minute. We stayed in the game. I think that's a positive of what we did do today. We've had spells where we've gone 1-0 down and then 2-0 down straight away, but you know, I think we matched them a little bit over the park. Probably disappointing in the creative front today. We didn't create enough and maybe give them a bit of an onslaught that they would expect. But you know, the League One, they came here, they were professional, and we've got to give them enough credit because some teams can drop to this level and not really fancy it. But they showed up today, they did a job on us, and showed us why they're at the level that we aspire to be.
Can we take a lot of pride out of the fact of some teams could have crumbled, as you said, when we won one down, but we did run them all the way up until that last minute?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, I think at the end of the day, I think these games are the one-offs, aren't they? You've got to enjoy them, and with a young side like ours with a lot of potential, and potential is a big word, it's a good chance for them to showcase themselves and see if they can handle it, because there'll be teams all season watching them, because you know, fair play for Gaffrey, will throw a young lad in. It's a good opportunity for them to kind of put themselves on that stage, and you know, some of them matched them today. I think you know, the likes of Jack Taylor showed why he's, you know, scouted about a lot, and Harry as well. And I thought, you know, Elliot and Carlton, but I think you know you could put them in a Fleetwood shirt and they wouldn't stand out of place. But you know, not to be today. We've got to focus on the league now and get ourselves back in the mix.
And obviously, when we do play teams like Fleetwood, who are right at the top end of League One, we can take a lot ourselves and learn from what they did well and bring it to our own game as well.
Yeah, if you looked at them all over the park, it was basics. We've just said it in there. Their defenders, if they cleared it, they over-cleared it and put us under pressure because their strikers running behind. And you know, it was basics. And football comes down to both boxes, and that's where they were better than us today.
And I just want to give a mention to Ockham Chime to come on at such a young age and make his Barnet debut. It must be good to see so many academy players coming through.
Yeah, like I said, the gaffer's not afraid to give him a chance, and he lets him train with us. And Ockham's come on in training, and you know, he looked like Drogba the other day. It was quality, he was, you know, and fair play to him. He's the first ball I think he's got, he's chest it down, he's run at them, and he might have only been on for 5 minutes, but like we just said in there, you know, we've all given him a round of applause because hopefully that's the first of many, and he's just got to grow as a player and now and grow with us, and hopefully he can be a big asset for us.
And just lastly, we obviously can now turn attentions to the league campaign and obviously the FA Trophy, which we'll enter in a few weeks' time. Obviously, there's a lot still positives to take and move on from today.
Yeah, I think, you know, you win on Saturday, you're right back in it. I think we could potentially be back in the playoffs, definitely top eight if we win. Stockport will have a good following, they'll come down and they'll make it hard for us, but they're games that if you want to be up there, we've got to win, and we've got to kind of start giving these fans something to cheer about. We can't keep winning one and then not the next two, so it'd be nice to put a little bit of a run together. We've done it before early on in the season, and put ourselves in the mix, and regarding the trophy, it's another chance, you know. You want to play at Wembley, well, I certainly do anyway. I don't care what competition it is, you want to win things as a player, so there's a lot of opportunities out there for the lads that are running around the squad, and we've got a big squad, and lads have got to now get in and give us something to drive forward.